Hi, 大家好
Welcome to Fun in Learning Mandarin. Today, we are going to learn how to tell others where you are. Are you ready? Let's start. Please repeat after me.
在
在
There you go. This word is used to tell someone where you are. English native speakers use at, on, or in to introduce a place you are right now. However, in Mandarin, we only need 在 this word to introduce. It's efficient, isn't it? Let's see a pattern.
我 means I.
我在
我在
家家
我在家
我在家
学校
学校
我在学校
公司公司
办公室
超市
公园
Let's see a situation. Your friend is calling you. She asks,
你在哪里？
哪里？
你在哪里？
Where are you? And what's your answer?
That's great! Now you are able to tell someone where you are.
Okay, thank you for your sharing.
Have a good day. See you next time.